No, keep on recording. We need some footage with Caesar speaking.
Speaking Puerto Rican?
Yeah, but the weather is great today. Weather? Yeah, the weather is beautiful today, you know? I love this. That's why I like California. It was a little bit too hot. Stop. Okay, go ahead. It was a little bit too hot in Florida where I came from, and but now it's good. I mean, it's not too hot, it's not too cold. What else, man?
Now, what we're attempting to do is break into people's cars because we need lunch money. Broke musicians often have to resort to devious means to eat food. Check me out. What do they got? Dasani water? Hey, that's my water. See if I can get some chips or something. Let's see. Let's come on, follow me. Get some chips.
You know how it works, Pit. Every time you're trying to say something funny, it's not funny at all.
Shit. That'll be funny.
Alright, Spitt here, chilling again, once again, of course, as always, dog stone cold chilling, because I like to smoke. Anyway, I just got to get loose a little bit. Anyway, Spitt here from Band Doctors, man. Basically, what I'm trying to do is let you guys know, like, you know, what this is all about. And at this point, during the first season, you know, we're just accepting bands from the Los Angeles, California area, basically. You know, eventually, once the show blows up, like we know it's going to do, I was going to say something. But I decided not to. But anyway, once the show blows up like we want, then actually we'll be able to go to any band anywhere in the continental United States, basically. That's the gist of it. But at first, just for the first season, we're just going to like basically have bands from Southern California, from the L.A. area, go to the website and basically post up submissions. Band Doctors, Spitt here, Gaki Daisho Dayo, man, out here where black people shouldn't be, by the water and shit, because you know we can't, oh shit, I'm like looking for, you know, waiting to get attacked by sharks or whatever, just out here chilling, man, getting some additional footage or whatever for what's going on, running my mouth, blabbing, ain't worrying about nothing, looking at Ceez with his mohawk, Ceez got a hawk, but like I got like a ball joint, you know. I'm different. We that's why, you know, we say brothers from another mother. Like, not the same mother, another mother. Meaning, like, there's got to be at least two moms. One of them got to be Polish, one of them got to be black. Like, you know, actually, the name for the production company that we had before was Polnig. I'll let you figure that out. Polnig Productions. Only cool people could come up with a name like that. Chinese massage sounds good. Chinese massage sounds good.
So yeah, basically I came all the way down here from Poland to make it as a musician. And I'm keep on trying, you know? I'm still working on it. Keep on watching Band Doctors online right now on banddoctors.com. Yeah, myspace.com/banddoctors. Keep on watching us and you will see the miracles. The miracles. The miracles.
Praise Jesus. Miracles. Praise Jesus.
Yeah, I see it already. It can be either way. The message from the God or I'm possessed by devil. Anyways, I see it right away, clear, in front of me. You know? And it's cool because it makes me feel better. And I feel important.
They straight call me Spitt from the Band Doctors click. I'm 757818 sticking. Smoking all that Cali green without them C's that get high crew coming through with what you need. Band Doctors CB will be Spitt. Gaki Daisho Dios chilling at the beach with my backpack. Look like I'm from New York. And I ain't from New York though, I'm from Virginia, baby. Or you could say I'm from Japan, Nippon. Boku no namae wa Romanzu desu. Gaki Daisho Dayo.
What else? CB from Venice Beach, California.
You said bitch.
Yeah, I said bitch. I always say that. I'm from Poland, man. You have to forgive me my mistakes.
Is that the case? Okay, basically, I got this really weird feeling. I don't know, just like today for some reason. It happened like after I took a shower or whatever, like, and I started putting on my clothes. But like, is it just me or like, I feel like Richard Pryor's been following me all day. I'm like, for real, like, I mean, I love Rich. Rich is the bomb, like, but I'm like, it's just freaking me out because I'm feeling like he's following me, and I don't know where he is, but he's like right on my ass. I can tell. I can just feel it. Is it just me, man? I don't know. Yo, Peep Game Spit here, Venice Beach, man. Check it out. These cats over here getting down with the graffiti joint, right? Check, peep these trees out, man. Like, all around me, like, killer. Like, I guess it's probably not good to say that because you shouldn't spray paint trees, but like, it's a graffiti tree forest or something. I don't know. What do you want me to say, man? But beautiful day out here. It's like killer look. I mean, the waves, man. Just all of this out here. Even though we're broke and we're professional musicians, I mean, if you're going to be broke and homeless, which we're not homeless, but sometimes halfway to it, what better place to do it than Cali? Killer Cali. Land of dreams, land of the stars, the place where everybody wants to be, where nobody actually is from here, just everybody migrates to this crazy place. It's like LA, man. Like, dude, like, where's my jacket, dude? Like, red, like, really, like, check it out, dude. I'm in Venice, I'm chilling. It's like Band Doctors, dude. You gotta like feel it. Are you not there with me or what? Graffiti Trees is on.
That was perfect, man.
I'm just running my mouth. That's so killer, though. Like, move around this way to the side. It's like Lakers colors, man. Check it out. Peep Game. Only in Cali, right?